Welcome to Reality News Roundup. Here are the top news for today. The Haryana government has announced a new housing scheme for the state to provide 1 lakh affordable houses in Gurgaon, Panchkula and Faridabad. Unimax Group, one of the leading real estate developers, will launch 3 affordable housing projects in Kolkata. 2 of these projects would be developed under the Prime Minister Awas Yojana. Non-banking finance company Fullerton India Credit Company has launched a house finance subsidiary, Fullerton India Home Finance, under the brand name Grah Shakti. The promoters of India's largest real estate firm DLF Limited are likely to sign a term sheet for sale of their 40% stake in the company's rental arm, DLF Cyber City Developers Limited. 5 top real estate developers including Godrej Properties, Mahindra Lifespace Developers Limited, Shaporji Palonji Real Estate, Tata Housing Development Company and VBHC Value Homes Private Limited, along with International Finance Corporation, have collaborated to form a consortium to promote sustainable housing in the country. Thank you and keep watching for more real estate updates. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and YouTube.